Of course, when I go to do my comparison video, this monstrosity of a cowl shows up, so I will be doing that comparison video as well. This thing stinks, but this is a $30 cowl from eBay.